Did you see how quick it was for me to log into Canvas even after authenticating? Now it's your turn. The University of Florida is an extremely high-value target for cyber attacks designed to steal UF information, including university financial records and personally identifying information like student social security numbers. Using a multi-factor authentication service is a great way to combat these attacks. Multi-factor authentication better protects you from phishing, social engineering, and password attacks, and your login credentials are safer from criminals who know how to exploit weak or stolen passwords.
Being in the top 10 makes UF an even more visible focus for cyber attacks. Each year, Verizon publishes the Data Breach Investigations Report, which summarizes security incidents around the world. In 2019, 16% of reported incidents were breaches of public sector organizations, including universities and government agencies. Another 15% were healthcare organizations. The research being conducted on our campus, the clinical records at UF Health, and the student and staff data housed in UF systems are very lucrative for cyber criminals. Help protect yourself and your university. Enroll in two-factor today. Go to UF's multi-factor webpage, click on Getting Started, and follow the instructions.
Multi-factor authentication ensures your account is being used by you and only you. Enrolling is quick and easy to do and reduces your risk of an identity compromise. It only takes a minute to download the app and enroll. Every Gator counts, so enroll today.